Okay. So we're making two different recipes today, right? It's really good. It's one of my childhood meals. It's meant to be really cheap. Like, you put ketchup and mustard in it. It's super easy, super cheap. Like, literally, it's hard to fuck it up. It's tomato sauce and Worcestershire sauce in a pan, ground beef, rice, some seasoning, some ketchup, some mustard. That's it. You just mix that all together and put it in there. It's that fucking simple. So they could ruin it. So they couldn't. Didn't they burn grilled cheese? I remember that being a thing, right? They burned grilled cheese. So I don't want to say they can't, but I have a little confidence in them. What the fuck, Soda? Listen, Soda is usually capable. I say that because they're editing this video and I'm really scared that they're going to fuck me over. Where did I put my fucking flour? Shit. Wait, where's my flour? Pluto's setting stuff on. I'm not setting anything on fire this time, Debbie. I swear. Oh, shit. Shit. I actually misplaced my flour. Fuck. I need my flour. Wait a minute. No. How do you misplace flour? Ladies and gentlemen, don't put your groceries away when you're drunk. You won't remember where the fuck you put them the next day. Down here. No. Up here. Fuck me! Where else could it be? Bobby says on the fridge. No. I have this on the fridge. Okay, made Cascade. What is Cascade bread? Oh, no, I'm not making Cascade bread. No, don't suggest that. I don't have more places to check. Literally. I have seaweed snacks. I have containers. I have Gorp. By the fucking way. This shit. This is Gorp. It's raisins. Bruh. Shit. No, fuck. I had to check. I know it makes me look stupid, but I would so do that. Starting to heavily question if I bought flour. God damn it. Oh, that redeem is a thing, huh? Huh, give me a second. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. It's me. Bitch, my house has been smelling like weed, and I'm like, what the fuck is it? It's me. Why do I smell like weed? I don't even smoke. Is it in your left hand? No, why would it be in my left? I hate that you looked. Dude, it's me. Can we be honest? It's me. You know what I do keep in here, though? Fucking pan. If you do not cook with cast iron, you are missing out in life. You don't gotta soak this shit. You just fucking hit it with hot water and scrub it. Yeah, ow, that hurt my ears. I'm dumb. Everyone? I don't wanna fucking, do I have to say it? It's so embarrassing. This is Rumi-san. I wanna die. I'm gonna go die. This is my assistant for the day. The love of God. I can't find the flour. I bought it yesterday. I have a receipt with proof. I don't know. Why did I check the freezer again? Pluto's got their own personal maid. I'm so jelly. Listen, it came with the apartment. It was like an extra $75 a month to keep it. The maid is gonna go buy some. Listen, okay, so while they do that, what we will instead make for now is we're going to make the porcupine balls. I have 2 pounds of ground beef, so I'm just doubling this recipe. We have 2 pounds of ground. I need something big to mix it in. I don't have a big enough bowl. I'll mix it in that. Because I don't have a big enough bowl. I have a pot instead. Guys, I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm crying. So, after adding the onions, you add... How? How does that even happen? What the fuck? I didn't do anything. I went to look for fucking parsley. God damn it. We can agree that I didn't do that, right? We can chat. We can all agree. I have to grind pepper. This is going to take a hot second. I always get told I under-season my stuff. Sus. I am always sus. Okay, I think that's enough pepper. Now for what some people might consider a cringe. Ketchup and mustard. This is literally like, when I was younger, we had no fucking money in my house, right? So ketchup, so you added ketchup. So part of the porcupine ball is ketchup and mustard.
Ketchup,
mustard, egg. The last egg. So glad I didn't eat this morning. Egg. No.
Bruh.
Now we merge. We homogenize. Oh my god. Groomy got it. Pagu! Let me show you this guitar. I designed this guitar with my mom, and I did all of the electronics myself, right? And it's actually in the NB colors. This is my guitar that I play every day. You see, it's got like the yellow, the black, the white, the purple, gold pickup. Don't mind this. I got really sad one day and just kind of covered the whole thing in green. I'm going to paint it gold, though. Meat. Beat the meat. Okay. Let's add this. We're going to have to add, I think, two or three things of tomato sauce, probably. I bought butter, right? Because I didn't know we had any. In the fridge, apparently, we have a butter drawer. And we have so much butter. Yeah. I can't tell. I'm going to pray these hold together. I'm realizing I might have needed another egg. Ball. Hi, Moe. Oh my god. Ah, there's a raid. Oh my god. Kiki. Oh my god. Hello. How... Yeah, so we're also going to be making some banana nut bread. Our nut of choice is the walnut, as opposed to the floor nut, because I don't drop the soap. What are you doing? I'm worried. Fuck you! What the fuck? I cook for you, and this is what you do to me? Sometimes have I set something on fire? Only once! It was a one-time thing! It was legitimately, I swear, it was a one-time thing. My burgers are falling the fuck apart. Fuck it, it's ground beef. We're not doing burgers, we're doing ground beef. What does that say? Okay, listen! It's a good meal! It tastes good! There's uncooked rice in that. That's part of the recipe! That's part of the recipe! I didn't think about it, okay? I'll eat it tomorrow, probably. Should I just take a shot of mustard? Fuck you! My God. Say bye to Rumi. Hope they never come back. What the f- I didn't do anything! 2 to 3 medium bananas, very ripe. Okay. I hate when people say, a pinch of salt! Just fucking give me an amount. How did I forget vanilla extract? Fuck it. You know what I have? Rice! And I'm gonna make you hate me. Ranch. I'm gonna use ranch and sriracha on rice. That's the choice of the day. Fuck you. It's good! It's so good! What if I put coffee grounds in my rice? I'm gonna start experimenting. Do you guys want to play game, like, SAR? While we wait for the eggs? And vanilla extract? I can't believe I forgot eggs and vanilla extract. Mm.